This piece is called Sidewalk Dream. It is 12 inches by 12 inches by 2 inches. This image was made from a photograph of a flower on top of a diamond plate cover on a sidewalk, and then edited the photo, printed it on canvas, and cut it into hundreds of pieces, glued them together in layers to make this three-dimensional image. Finally coated it with acrylic resin. Required about 60 hours of cutting and gluing to complete it.